very poor connection. You're asking about a tradition in India where a person who's going to Umrah, they visit his relatives and friends' houses and they seek their forgiveness before going for Umrah. Is this a question?
Yes.
Okay. The answer is that's a very, very good tradition. And I highly applaud and I admire this attitude of people who really appreciate going for Umrah, which means if Allah is going to forgive me the sins which are between me and Allah, those sins which are between me and others, the human rights, will not be forgiven automatically. Only when those people whom I may have hurt their feeling or transgressed against them in a way or another would pardon me. So it's an excellent tradition and I highly recommend doing so. Barakallahu feek.